Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Falskaar. Hanging out here in Amber Creek, we are going to do this quest for old friends. Odin, however you say that, asked me to search Stoneridge Watch on the cliffs southeast of Amber Creek for clues on the note from Jonulv. He claims that the bandits plan on attacking Amber Creek. If I need to stop the bandits and try to find Jonulv, I should search the fort. Hold on a second here. Okay, so it's all the way here. We'll go to Aspenfall Lodge and travel south from there. Right. Oh. How delightful. This is that time when I zone in places. Is that a pop on my mic, too? This is a place where I zone in places and I can't move. I can use the mouse, but the keyboard does not respond, including the escape key, so I can reload. Awesome! I'll be right back. Okay, good. I can move. That's always a good thing. I notice as far as the wildlife is a lot more spread out in this area. I'm fighting a bear. They're always fighting bears, these things. You'd think you'd be grateful, but no! I just saved your life and then had to kill you. What a shame. Up in there, huh? Oh, it's a good defensive position. Can I get up here? Like a maze. I'm amazed at the maze. Barely. Oh, this is not the way to get in, though. How do we get in? Doesn't look like this way. Huh. They're playing the piano in there. Pretty nice. The other side of bandits. Hey, Slowpoke. Bye, Slowpoke. Bandits show their gentle, poetic side. It's the duality in them that I find to be most appealing. That's why I kill them left and right. Anyway, there's gotta be a way. Aha. Who knew? I thought it was like in the middle of nowhere and there's actually a road leading right up to it. You're blocking my view here. That's a dummy. That's a real person. That didn't work. He's on the move. I'm not gonna hit him. You gotta ruin it all the time. Sneak, will ya? Damn it. It's funny hearing them run to this music, or watching them run to this music.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Bruce, Roda!
Why won't you die?
Because you didn't hit me yet. You let me do that? We'll sneak all kinds of crap in if you let us.
Oh, give me that one. You'll regret ever coming here. By the nine. Well, you did.
Oh, all the way up there. Oh no, that's like a windmill or something. Well, where's the one? Oh, all the way up there? Hold on, no, I wanna... yeah. That's a dummy. What's moving around up there? Huh. Is it a flag or something? Stop. Alright, let's collect the stuff over these guys. $53. 28 gold. Lockpick. $82. Betty. Ah! Ow. Ouch. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah! I keep forgetting and doing that.
Bruce,
Oh, you're up there now. Ouch. Owie! Crap, what? He actually stopped when I was moving, like he knows not to mess around. This is ridiculous. How do I get up there? Let me up there! You're annoying me. I don't know how to get up there. I might have to go through. He's not shooting. Don't know. There's only one of them. He's just dug in there. Half the time I'm not even hitting him. So annoying! Another one up there now. I'm going to try something. Let me do it, huh? That's annoying. Where's Carlia? Why are you not doing anything? Ugh. I know! She won't move. I would love to, believe me. I've had it.
Oh,
I Will it even work? There's no dragons in Falskaar. Oh, hi! How you doing? You finally found your way down here. Wow.
Yeah. See ya.
See ya.
You'll regret ever coming here.
Oh, there's another one. Where now? Okay, I don't know. Off the radar now. $134 gold. Excuse me. I thought they finally came down. 16 elven arrows, 34 gold. I think it was 34, 36, something. Lockpicks. Alright, saw that already. Kalia's like, Kalia's stuck or something. That's a bit disturbing. It's like a centaur. Is she stuck in it? Okay. However you managed to do that, kudos. I summoned you right inside a freaking wall. I didn't mean to do that. Surely I didn't. It was pretty messed up. If you ask me. Oh, this kind of smithing stuff here. Oh, this is how we get up. Look at that. Let me just see what's in here. Whoops. Oh, quarters. 4 gold. And 2. Got some good books in there, too. Diamond and a flawless diamond, 59 gold. 3 lockpicks and a potion of light feet. Sure, I'll take it. I don't remember that potion. Helps with sneaking. So we fought almost everybody at once. There's like one more person that like forgot we were there or just spontaneously died. Nothing good in these. Alright. There's the thing that was flapping all over the place. Requires a key. Look at that. We gotta go in the other way. Look at that. We can walk on the straw ceiling. Okay. Jump into the smelter! Whee! It burns, Daddy! I'm a sick puppy. Well, here, I'll be Cupid and get you a new one. You mean you don't appreciate that? His body flew right at me. What? Am I hitting Carlyle? Yay, Carlyle! Where's Carlyle? Oh, I'm healing him. I thought one of them was Carlyle. I can barely see in here. Whoa. Fuzz? God, I hate when it doesn't work. Carlyle, take your potions.
Not fast enough. You wait. I just failed.
Owie.
Bruce?
You're not welcome in Falskaar.
I can't hit the guy. He's like in the wall. I can't hit him, he's glitched out.
No regret ever coming here. God damn it! Why won't you die?
Because I don't feel like dying today.
Use them that way.
Ooh!
It was. No!
Guys are tough. Sorry guys, my mouse actually went right off the mouse pad.
Your death will be swift.
Completely glitched here. Ah, here we go. I just killed a stone pillar. No idea how much you need this or not. Wow, that was pretty hefty. $130 gold. An amethyst and 131 gold, 3 lockpicks. Honeycombs, part of this nutritious breakfast. Which of these honeycombs are a pound each, so I'm not going to take them. 140 gold and a lockpick. Oops. One of my arrows, or one of her arrows. No, it's one of mine, actually. 113 gold and a lockpick. The slaughter here was great. 85 gold. You're right over there? A little bit unsettled. That was pretty crazy. Alright. I don't want orcish. Now, I don't even know where she was. I thought I think I hit her by mistake a few times. Flawless amethyst, ruby, and sapphire. Oh, flawless. 59 gold. Eight gold. Let's look over here before we unlock that. Stoneridge watch key. Might not have to unlock it now. Flawless sapphire and a garnet, 33 gold. Goodies over here. 32 gold. Some other amount of gold. 14. An emerald, a flawless ruby, 43 gold. 5 lockpicks, and a filter of lockpicking. Cool. This is pretty empty here. 2 emeralds, 54 gold, and a scroll of Guardian Circle. I'm gonna leave this. I don't know why people keep ruined books around. Do they ruin them, or are they already ruined and they're just so illiterate they don't know that there's actually, they can't read them? Weak poison, okay. Potion of Healing. Potion of the Night, I believe, is for two-handed, something like that. Don't quote me on that. Oh, Frostbite Venom. I didn't know we had any still left. I thought it was Potion of... All right, so it's down here. Right. Such a minor potion, I know. Kinds of food items here. These guys know how to eat. That's for sure. Hmm. Place was really empty. Amethyst, emerald, flawless emerald, and 59 gold. Four gold and 8. Was someone set off the trap already? I lie, I don't run into the boulders. Elixir of True Shot, nice. I still had one. Grand Elixir of Keen Shot? When did I get this? Well, that's nice. Oh, there's someone right there.
Shuffling around in the dark.
Wait. Enough!
Why am I always have this thing?
Enough, guys. Let's end this.
I missed. How's this for pathetic? I guess you were the one mining. 6 Daedric Arrow, nice. 39 gold and a lockpick. And 4 gold, 2 ebony arrows. Alright. Oh, wheat? Sure. I'm used to not finding anything good in these barrels. Yeah, I guess he was the one mining. Oh, I thought that was closed. Oh, there was another one right next to it. How embarrassing. Malachite ore. Don't see that very often. Goes up. Oh, Master Lock. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, 2? God. Save them for last. See what's in these. Oh, nothing good. A bunch of apples. Did I find out something else? Lock picking? Filter of lock picking. What time is any to take it? Now the thing with lock picking, I don't know if it's time stands still now. Because as far as anything else in the game, time stands still. I mean, you could do this in the middle of when someone's fighting you, and they'll just, you know, everything stops. I know I got 30 seconds, but I don't know if that counts time spent doing this. Kind of always wondered that. Ta-da. Because if so, I can get both. 2 flawless amethysts, 16 gold. I'm going to leave the circlet. 4 lockpicks. See, according to that, I just took the potion. You still saw the little energy or whatever I have floating up. Two master chests, man. Thanks a lot, Velicky, or whatever the hell your name is. Ah. Got him. I believe it did last for both times. Flawless diamond, flawless emerald, 44 gold, a potion of magicka, and that be it. See, it was still floating up. So where's this going? We still gotta check that other area. This goes out. So we gotta go that way. Amethyst, diamond, emerald, 58 gold. Let's sign off here. I'm gonna run back down and check out that cell, or whatever's that way, and then we'll go in here. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie. I did it again. I had to use this sign off. This is Nord Pudding.